easy to throw it off, in which case then the opportunity for Jepson to come flying through. Oh, the silver cup's gone off, so Andy looks as if he's being let off the hook. Oh, we're on the same track!
Just a little nudge, just a little
nudge. We're going to have a head on now, I think he's going the other way. quick thinking for a moment. So I think we can probably ask Andy Priaulx to put his hand up as the winner of the Scalextric Challenge.